guys, here's our ingredients. We have 1.5 pounds of sirloin steak, really thin slices, and I'm gonna cut it cross lengthwise later on. And a head of garlic, minced. 3 tablespoons of lemon juice or calamansi juice. 3 tablespoons of soy sauce. 1 tablespoon of oyster sauce. 1 tablespoon of brown sugar. Salt and pepper. I also gonna put mine ground onions. And that's it.
So guys, I'm just gonna slice it the wise way again. So
garlic. It doesn't need to be in order. You can just throw all your ingredients right here. Spices.
You have to cover it, and then we're gonna refrigerate it for whole night, and then we can cook it the next day, and it should be tender.
So guys, we're gonna cook our beef tapa. So we're gonna add a little bit of oil. I'm just gonna heat it up. Okay guys, so this is almost done. You don't need to overcook it because it will be tough. So we're gonna fry it. Delicious!
So here you go guys, this is beef tapa with